Welcome to Grumpy Guy Gaming, and this is an unboxing of A Song of Ice and Fire by Kumi-o-Not, spear-wise. Now let's see what we get. We get one matriarch and three different sculpts, four models each. So let's decide. We get movement ray, which is standard. We get two cards. Let's take out matriarch. The cross. Let's see. So we get explanation. Spiritos, crude spear, Spiritos short range, crude spear, sundering, not bad. We get matriarch, fifth retreat, can make immediate retreat action, not bad. The models I'll take out, you see how they're nicely packed. Take out and come back shortly. So see you soon. And we're back. Let's see the sculpts. Very nicely sculpted. Nice details. The plastic itself, let's say for the spears, is not the same plastic as the models themselves to make it harder. Really looking nice. So this is the matriarch. We get first spear wife. Looking nice. I think I could pose them a little bit different, or maybe find an alternate company and then change up the heads, because you only have three poses on 12 models. So. But looking nice. This running one. Really looking cool. I like the idea that they put different plastics in. And that's it. Nothing spectacular. This set, I don't know. It's unavailable in most of the shops. I managed to find a shop from USA. So it's nice to get them. And that's it. Leave a comment below, tell me what you think. Subscribe to my channel if you're not a subscriber. Hit the bell button if you want to get notifications when I upload a new video. Thank you for watching, and stay grumpy.